I gotta get the pedal in the position that I like to start pedaling to beat the band. I engage the clutch so I can turn the motor. I make the compression release back so I can spin the motor easily. I take my crescent wrench and turn on the gas. I take and tickle the carburetor to flood it so that it will start using. And we got a little more yet to do. Gotta make sure I don't forget anything. Oh, the key, fancy key. The key code is 1/4-inch wrong brass with a knob on. It connects these two turbos together. There's the keys.
Oh, awesome.
So then I have to turn this right up until my shuttle mark lines up. And there I've got ignition. So then I get on, tell them to beat the band, dump the compression release. Alright, here we go.
Thank you.